Trump blasts Mueller's bogus Russia investigation exposing the dark dirty secret he hid. Robert Mueller is coming under heavy fire after he was caught hiding a dark, dirty secret. Mueller was tasked to investigate the so-called Russian collusion with Donald Trump's presidential campaign, but all he could come up with is three indictments which have nothing to do with the president. However, Trump just blasted this bogus investigation which led to Mueller's worst nightmare. His darkest, dirtiest secret that he has been hiding for years is out. You don't want to miss this. So, just what was Robert Mueller tasked with by Assistant Attorney General Rod Rosenstein? Mueller is supposed to be investigating the scary Russians who Democrats claim colluded with President Trump's campaign to beat Hillary Clinton. Mueller has spent millions, hired every attorney loyal to the Clintons, and he has found nothing. All he could come up with after he felt the heat to come up with anything was to indict Paul Manafort on some trumped-up tax evasion charges. Manafort was Trump's campaign manager for a mere 3 months, so Mueller thinks that is getting close to Trump, but it's a joke. The Democrats and their cohorts in the mainstream media are all banking on another indictment, namely, that of George Papadopoulos. Don't be confused. Papadopoulos pleaded guilty to lying to the FBI about dates and times that he talked with Russian intermediaries. The Washington Examiner reports, Papadopoulos was charged in special counsel Robert Mueller's investigation into Russia's influence on the 2016 presidential election, having admitted to lying to prosecutors about the timing and nature of his contacts with Russian intermediaries. He was some low-level volunteer on Trump's campaign, and he pleaded guilty to lying to the FBI. It matters not that he says he was talking to Russians. Is that illegal? Furthermore, what does that have to do with Trump? Nothing, of course. He didn't even work for Trump, he was some volunteer. That is their big smoking gun that you and I paid millions in taxes to discover. So, it's no wonder President Trump is livid. He blasted Mueller in a series of tweets, saying, "Never seen such Republican anger and unity as I have concerning the lack of investigation on Clinton-made fake dossier, now $12 million, the uranium to Russia deal, the 33,000-plus deleted emails, the Comey fix and so much more. Instead, they look at phony Trump, Russia collusion, which doesn't exist." Smelling blood in the water on Mueller, attorney Greg Jarrett of Fox News spraying the dark, dirty secret that the former FBI director has been hiding all along. Mueller was FBI director while Hillary and Bill Clinton were at the height of their criminal activities. By now, most Americans understand that Hillary used her position as Secretary of State to garner millions in donations to the Clinton Foundation as she traded for special favors or special deals. That is how she sold 20% of America's uranium stores to Russian President Vladimir Putin. She got a $145 million kickback for her services for getting that deal okayed by the right players in former President Barack Obama's cabinet. At the time, Mueller, as head of the FBI, knew all about it. In fact, he had opened an investigation into the Uranium One deal, but then something happened. Likely, he got the word to shut it down by Hillary, so he did. But, there's more. As the Gateway Pundit reports, Fox News legal contributor Greg Jarrett discovered both Deputy Attorney General Ron Rosenstein and Mueller's right-hand man, Andrew Weissman, former head of the fraud unit at Obama/Holder's Justice Department, signed the plea agreement of the Russian businessman embroiled in the Clinton Uranium One case, meaning Mueller broke the law. Not only did he shut down the Uranium One investigation, he had his henchman, Weissman, allow the Russian businessman, who could have fingered Hillary for her crimes, to sign a plea deal to keep the whole thing a secret. Now, fast forward to Mueller investigating Trump, and guess who is his lead investigator? Yep, Weissman, who isn't so deep covering for the Clintons that this guy will do anything to make sure nothing ever comes out about Bill and Hillary. Not only that, but this Weissman character is so corrupt, the Supreme Court overturned a lower court's decision, where he fabricated evidence in the Enron case to put people in prison. Back in 2015, The Observer said that Weissman is part of a cabal of prosecutors, a frightening number of whom have been running our country behind the scenes. Deep state? Yes, he is one of the biggies in the deep state. This guy is as evil as they get, and Mueller's got him gunning for our president. This is insane. This guy fabricates evidence, and Mueller calls him his pit bull, going after Trump. We the people elected President Donald Trump, and we are in the fight of our lives against Robert Mueller and his team of Clinton, Obama sycophants who want to destroy America. They want their power back. We took it away from them on November 8, 2016, and unless Attorney General Jeff Sessions gets going and starts to wrangle these bastards, this might turn out to be a soft coup attempt that they pull off. Sessions must act now and launch the proper investigations into the real criminals, Hillary Clinton, Barack Obama, James Comey, and Robert Mueller. He can start with them. Patriots must insist on this because this is our country and those in government, including Jeff Sessions, work for us. Drain the swamp, Sessions, the time has come.